Good morning to all. Welcome to our class. Today, let's learn a story named Goli from our supplementary reader textbook. Okay. Goli is a story written by Khawaja Ahmad Abbas, or K.A. Abbas. He was a director, famous Indian film director, novelist, journalist in Urdu, English, Hindi, and a screenwriter too. And he had also got national awards for the best feature film. Now, let's move on to the lesson. Today, I'm going to teach you only the first part of this lesson. So, in this lesson, a man named Ramlal was a nambardar of that village. Anyone know what's a nambardar? Anyone? Yes, nambardar is an official who collects revenue from the villages. People see he as the village headman too. So, he is the nambardar of that village. He had seven children. How many children? Yes, seven children. Three sons and four daughters. How much? Three sons and four daughters. His three sons have went up to schools in cities and later to colleges too. And her four daughters, his elder daughter is Radha and his second one is Mangla. Both of them are married. And he had two more ones. They are Champa and Sulekha. In this story, Sulekha is the main character. So when she was 10 months old, she fall down from his coat. What is coat? Yes, coat is the small types of beds. So she fall down from her coat and her brain got damaged. So because of that, she only started speaking at the age of 5, and she also has stammering also. So all other children in that area will make fun of her and they will mimic her. So because of this mimicking, she only spoke a little. At her birth, when she born, she was quite pretty looking and she was very cute to see also. At her age of 2, she got an attack from the disease, smallpox. So because of that disease, all her body got black spots, deep black spots. So she was not looking good at this time. All among his children, Ramlal was only worried about Goli, because she doesn't have any good pretty look or any intelligence. So in this story, Sulekha, I already told you, Sulekha, Goli is the main character. Now let's move to the textbook. Goli. Her name was Sulekha, but since her childhood, everyone had been calling her Goli, the simpleton. So what was her real name? Yes, her real name was Sulekha, and since her childhood onwards, everyone called her Goli, the simpleton. Anyone know the meaning of simpleton? Anyone? S-I-M-P-L-E-T-O-N, simpleton. Yes, simpleton means a foolish one who can be tricked by others easily. So all of them called her Goli, the simpleton. She was the fourth daughter of Nambardar Ramlal. I have already told you that Ramlal was the Nambardar of that village. So she was the youngest, means the fourth daughter. When she was 10 months old, she had fallen off the coat and her head, and perhaps it had damaged some part of the brain. So when she was 10 months old, she had fallen off the coat on her head and perhaps it had damaged some part of her brain. So when she was just 10 months old, she had fallen from his coat and her brain, some parts of the brain got damaged. That's why she remained a backward child. What is backward child? Yes, if she can also, she was not willing to. She was not ready to do anything. I think you are also like that, isn't it? You are not doing anything. If you can also, you are not ready to do it, isn't it? Okay. So at her birth, the child was very fair and pretty. So I already told you that when she was born, she was so good looking and very cute to see. But when she was 2 years old, she had an attack of smallpox. So when she turned into 2, she got the disease, smallpox. Only the eyes were saved, but the entire body was permanently disfigured by deep black hole marks. So, if when this disease attacked her, except her eyes, all of her body parts got black deep spots. And this made her disfigured. And she lost his good-looking, pretty-looking face and all. After that, little Suleika could not speak till she was 5. And when at last she learned to speak, she stammered. So she was not able to speak till the age of 5. So when she starts speaking, she had the stammering problem also. The other children often made fun of her and mimicked her. So the other children in the village and the nearby areas made fun of her and mimicked her. So because of the problems, she only talked a very little. She was not talkative. Ramlag had 7 children, 3 sons and 4 daughters, and the youngest of them was Boli. So I told you in the beginning that Ramlag, the number da, he had 7 children, 3 sons and 4 daughters. Here Boli was the youngest child of Ramlag. It was a prosperous farmer's household and there was plenty to eat and drink. So in the family they have a lot to eat and drink. All the children except Boli were healthy and strong. As they were a farmer family, they had a lot to eat and drink. Except Boli, all the children were very healthy and strong. The sons had been sent to the city to study in schools and later in colleges. So his 3 sons had sent to the city and taken to the school and later to the colleges. Of the daughters, Ratha, the eldest, had been married. The second daughter, Mangla's marriage, had also been settled. And when that was done, Ramlal would think of the third, Champa. So, among his 3 daughters, who are his 3 daughters? Ratha, Mangla and Champa. Among these 3, 4 is there, but among these 3, Ratha and Mangla got married and settled. But Champa is the 3rd one. He was thinking of her. But she was quite pretty looking and he is sure that she will definitely get a good bridegroom. But Ramlal was worried about Boli. She had neither good looks nor intelligence. But among all of them, Ramlal was worried about his youngest one, Boli, because she don't have any good look or any intelligence like that. Boli was 7 years old when Mangla was married. So, When Boli turned to 7, her second sister, Mangla, got married. The same year, a primary school for girls was opened in their village. At the age of 7, when Mangla got married, on that year itself, a primary school on their village had been opened. The Tahsildar Sahib came to perform its opening ceremony. So, the Tahsildar of the village came for the opening ceremony, for the inauguration of that school. He said to Ramlal, "As a revenue official, you are the representative of the government in the village and so you must set an example to the villagers." So the Tahsildar was saying to the Nambada, Nambada means Ramlal, that as he was the revenue official in that village, he should be an example to the other villagers. So the Tahsildar was telling to Ramlal that he should send one of her child to this school. That night, when Ramlal consulted his wife, she cried, "Are you crazy? If girls go to school, who will marry them?" So, at that night, when Ramlal went to speak with his wife, she was saying that if girls go to school, they will not get married. So she was crying, but Ramlal had not the courage to disobey the Tahsildar. Ramlal is not able to disobey the Tahsildar. At last, his wife said, "I will tell you what to do. Send Boli to school. As it is, there is little chance of her getting married." So Ramlal's wife is telling to him that he can take Boli to the school. As it is, there is little chance of her getting married. with an ugly face and a lack of sense. So his wife, Ramlal's wife, was telling that with Boli's ugly face and her lack of sense, she will not get any type of marriage. So if she is taken to school, there is a little chance to get married. Let the teachers at the school worry about her. So now his wife, Ramlal's wife, means Boli's mother, is worrying about her. Now she is telling that let the teachers go and worry about her. Now let's summarize this lesson. So Ramlal was a nambadar of that village, and he had 7 children, 3 sons and 4 daughters. And Boli, Sulekha, was the youngest of them. And when she was 10 months old, she fell from his boat and her brain got damaged. And when she was 2 years old, she had an attack of the smallpox, the disease smallpox. And she was not intelligent, and she only just started talking at the age of 5, and she had stammering also. Because of all these things, Ramlal was worried about her. And when she was 7 years old, her second daughter Mangla's marriage take place. And on that same year itself, a primary school was opened for girls in their village. And the Tahsildar was the chief guest of that ceremony, and he came to inaugurate that function. And at that time, the Tahsildar told to the nambadar, means the Ramlal, that to make one of his child to the school, primary school. At that night, Ramlal was talking to her, to his wife, but she was crying and telling that you may take Boli to the school, because she has an ugly face and she has a lack of sense. So if she goes to school, there is a fair chance, there is a little chance to get her married. And she was telling that she was always worried about her, and now let the teachers may worry about her. I hope all understood till this much. We can learn the next part in the next class. Thank you.